Hey guys, Cuckoo's the Chiate, and I'm back with more Anno 1404 Venice Imperator Scenario. Let us set sail and...
Sign the treaty, and you will be guaranteed bargain prices.
No.
You're so stubborn.
Quite right.
You're so stubborn.
My grace is unsupported.
You're so stubborn.
There we go. So that's that. Brian deposit, I need that, which is good. I also want that. And that brine deposit.
I like it.
And that. Don't need that.
Your orders!
Right, so what I'm going to do now... What I'm going to do now is start moving things over. So I'm going to need to... It looks like I'm going to have to go and... deal a bit more of a blow.
You cannot escape your fate.
Caught in the act. It's the dungeon for this one.
I'd be happy to help you.
You'll get over it.
A well poisoner has contaminated your well.
Oh, wow, really? To be fair, that's not the worst thing that could have happened.
Think, Giovanni, think!
My ships would be delighted to supply you with goods from my homeland.
One of your ships is under fire.
You dare?
One of your ships is under fire. An illness is spreading through your island.
Give us your orders!
The people are rampaging through the streets.
Yeah, they're going to do that because of the illness. There's nothing I can do, really, so just...
You shall hear from me.
back there.
Ah, I'm so glad you're here. These ships are a total...
Ready! Attention!
Go on.
Give us your orders!
You wave your fear before you like a flag.
We're ready! Nothing can stop us! Okay, give us your orders! Okay. What's your wish?
You are only one step away from the abyss.
Your instructions? We're standing by.
The knights are still utterly...
Your water supplies are running out.
Let's just check supplies. Oh yeah, supplies here are absolutely fantastic. What about here? Supplies here are pretty good as well.
All ready! Attack! What's your wish?
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
Caught in the act. It's the dungeon for this one.
We're ready! Smash them to pieces!
Yeah, I've got the entire coast covered.
The Black Death has been vanquished.
Good. Which means I can get rid of some of these. so I've just grabbed a lot of materials.
Give us your orders! We're listening! Bring them to their knees! Attack! We're ready.
Two players have agreed to peace.
Mow them down!
So, everybody's going the right way at least, which is always good.
Let me give you a hand.
A source of raw materials will soon dry up.
Looks like I actually missed something, which isn't good.
We're ready! All ready! Okay!
A good deal is always a welcome change.
That's better.
We're listening.
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
We were able to apprehend this scoundrel just in the nick of time.
Well, I think it's about time for me to actually expand this settlement.
Fork out a few coins, and nothing will happen to you. See, that wasn't so hard.
We're listening! We're ready!
Right, let's...
Let's go! Let's go! So be it!
Do that, bring him back.
Ready!
Taking out these guys are gonna... Taking out the others are going to be a lot harder because they've actually got a military to speak of.
You'd better not get used to it.
Now you can tell people that.
Let's actually start making a few more chains. So I'm going to move fur coats over here. Needs furs and salt. Do I have a? I don't have a coal thing, so I'm down to charcoal burners, which aren't the worst. They're not too bad. Put that there.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Might not even need that.
What's your wish? It's as good as done. Nothing can stop us!
What's all this military equipment for?
Your military ambitions. Welcome.
All ready?
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
Just in time to prevent something much worse from. Just in time to prevent something.
Yeah, there we go. So I don't actually need this one for now, but I'll keep it there just non-functional for the time being. I need a new ship. I really like the small Venetian tradesman's cogs.
Nothing can stop us!
I can't even do any more of them, so.
An enemy henchman has been seen in your settlement.
we were able to apprehend this scum.
Shipbuilding completed.
It might be too great a challenge for a sniveling wretch like you.
Ooh, mosaics.
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
We were able to apprehend this scoundrel just in the nick of time. Just in time to prevent some.
Need paper and indigo. Don't think I've got much indigo in reserve, do I? Oh no, I've got a bit. That's the next thing I do need to start making, or think about making, mosaics, which means I need honor to unlock it.
The Sultan has presented you a good deal.
Oh no, sorry, I unlocked it. Yeah, that's the one thing I don't have. I don't have clay actually on this island.
Your generosity will... A goodwill visit.
The Council of Ten thanks you.
It's always a can I count on you?
Your troops were victorious.
If there's anything else I can help you with...
And everyone got what they wanted?
Give us your orders! We're listening!
Indeed.
We're listening! Give us your orders!
Your intrigues are so transparent.
We're ready! So be it!
We will see each other again in hell.
There we go. So that's it. Lucius is down.
You've got a good deal there.
give us your orders, okay? We're listening. We're listening. Okay. What's your wish? Give us your orders. Okay.
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
So that's Lucius down.
Just in time to prevent something much.
Which is good because it saves me a freaking headache.
It is amazing how someone like you could get...
I shall inform the Emperor of your extraordinary dedication. Everyone at court is...
What's your command?
That's starting to get a little backed up, so let's... Just make a couple of piers. Said I'm gonna swap it out. Some of these.
You have discovered another player's island.
I am glad I entrusted this important matter to you.
An island was successfully mapped.
I'll take what I am owed.
Your orders?
Thank you. You have done me.
Troubles and worries. Nothing but troubles and worries. I can't even sleep anymore.
Quite charming.
Game saved.
Right. I need this just to get this final
We're listening! What's your wish?
What's happening now? So...
See?
Right, so ideally I want to be dealing with the other AIs. Like I mentioned though, the other AIs are gonna be a lot harder to deal with because they actually have to have actually to fetch. He won't be. It's going to be Baroness Constanza. She is going to be the absolute worst when it comes to dealing with. When it comes to who to deal with. Let's get some.
Fire is devastating your city.
Yep, so let's just get some linen garments up here.
An island was successfully mapped.
Yeah, well, I said that one isn't going to be right, so let's just not bother. Oh yeah, I need mosaics. But I need a bit more on it first. God damn. Right, let's move it back enough so I know it's definitely going to be on. Let's get this done.
Two players have agreed to peace.
Yeah, they fully agreed to peace because they realize that I'm probably going to beat them both if they don't. Oh yeah, I just need to...
An island was successfully mapped.
Right, all I'm doing at the moment is just scrolling my mouse wheel on these. Luckily, I don't have that many boots at the moment.
Scrub off the bloodstains and the ship will... I know, it's... Take a look at this ship! I know, it...
We're listening!
Ah, a tournament. The population will adore you for organizing a spectacle like this.
Have you taken care of that?
So, you are useful for something.
Wow, asshole.
You are capable of such a...
Wow, what an asshole, am I right? Jesus. Oh, so you are good for something. Well, fuck you too, asswipe.
Your assistance in this matter would be most welcome.
Cool.
Salam alaikum.
I remember when I first played this game, I always misheard that as salami for some reason. I don't know why, I just always misheard it as salami. Don't ask why. I seriously have no fucking clue.
You seen the way that knight knocked his opponents out of their saddles in the jousting? Magnificent!
I was young.
You have fulfilled your duties expertly.
I was young, I was pretty stupid. Didn't really understand what was going on. Now with all that extra, is this gonna put a strain? Yeah, potentially, so let's...
Let the tree. A good deal.
Thank you, my man. I need this. So, I want my economy to get back on track first.
You've got a good deal there.
I wish I could set waypoints. That would help a lot.
If there's anything else I can help you with...
Let's look at the trading, what I've got. No. Most of the cities, he's like, yeah, we want an upgrade, sire, please. Please, sire, consider us...
An enemy henchman is causing trouble in your settlement.
We were able to apprehend this guy.
We heard of your generosity, so we just came here.
Nah.
As if our lot wasn't hard enough already. People of Ra-
Let us keep the details just between.
Just get this last one up. Really. Oh, if it's the last one I can get up in here.
An enemy henchman has been seen in your settlement.
Profitable. In more ways than one.
Caught in the act. It's the dungeon for this one.
I'm gonna not do any more peasants for now. Right, with those four got, let's go down there.
Production has been disrupted. The seeds have been planted.
Excellent. You'll soon be...
Consider these building plans a gift from our population.
Consider it insured. Your money is in safe hands here. Your money is insane.
Have you anything new? May Allah bless you.
I didn't even put any defenses on this one. When's the next nobleman thing unlocked? 1500. Oh, that's... I don't know what it is, but it'll be a new chain. Probably the wine chain, I think. So it looks like Bucky's going down.
Well, well, what strange fish have we reeled in here?
Also, I also believe I'm running out of... Yeah, I'm running out of bread and beer.
A fellow player has gained more influence in a settlement.
I haven't even unlocked that yet because I honestly just don't care. Worst case scenario, I just buy if you know someone looks like they're gonna.
A source of raw materials will soon dry up.
There we go. So it's another bread production train. I'm going to need a lot more than that, though, to sustain things.
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
Yeah, it's in the wine production trade. I need, so I need... place for grapes.
A source of raw materials is almost exhausted.
My money is now pretty damn secure. Let's check supply chain. Supply chains are holding firm.
The number of nobles certainly won't
be quiet. Right, I could probably do with more meat. Still looks like it's the maximum, so. What I will do then is.
Your water supplies are running out. Shipbuilding completed.
A good deal is always a welcome check.
Once a backwater.
How brazen of you. My opinion exactly.
Could you spare a little time for my fellow brothers and me? A fair trade. Can you help? Ah, God bless you.
I'm actually going to take this guy exploring, because it's probably about high time I go have a look.
Your water supplies are running out.
It's not too bad. Does this have any... This does have a cup of iron and a coal, which is good. That's actually literally what I need.
I'd be happy to help you.
of a bit long wad. Start making a bit of water. Not getting much backlog really at the moment. Again, house supplies hold now. Cider is pretty bad now, so let's make a concerted effort to fix that.
You have stumbled across another player. You have discovered a building.
Ah, welcome.
Quite a bit. These chains could suck a lot of money out of here.
Two players are at war with one another.
So I'm just constantly checking my supply chains. Yeah, cider is the issue at the moment. Cider is the big issue. Because especially with cider, everyone except the peasants will get pissy about it. And when they get pissy about it, they just start leaving.
Game saved.
Please don't send us away again.
So this is your idea of charity?
Strolling through this.
You have stumbled across another player.
So bowels need wood and iron.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
The name of Demarcante should be on everyone's lips. My name, not yours!
You can always be sure. 'Tis the Emperor's express wish that you deal with this.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
We're listening! We're ready! What's your wish?
You have successfully escorted a ship.
So
an absolutely you are amazing.
You are very much to my liking.
An absolutely honorable.
Drop it off here.
Thank you. You have done the Empire a great service. It is the Emperor's express wish that you...
Right, so let's once again increase cider. Cider is a problem.
Ship ready. One of your plants has stopped producing.
Quite a relief, wouldn't you say?
Please understand that the knights and their...
An enemy henchman has been seen in your settlement.
We were able to apprehend this scoundrel just in the nick of time.
Cider is starting to go up a bit now, which is always a good sign.
I shall inform the Emperor of your extraordinary dedication.
I am both.
Very com-
Oh, nice, a load of meat, which is actually really good, because meat is one of the things that I have a bit of, and it's not, you know, running out anytime soon.
Let me give you a hand.
Have you managed this? Entitles you to a place in the Kingdom of Heaven. Be so good as to lend a hand.
You should use all the diplomatic means available to you. I like it.
You are far too intelligent to refuse.
Salaam alaikum. This is an honor, as always. May Allah bless you for your kindness to my people.
Life is worse elsewhere than here.
Aha! This entitles you to a place in the Kingdom of Heaven. Could you spare a little time for my fellow brothers and...
May God lay a protecting...
Now you're gonna pay for your heartless ways.
Oh, wow. That's where you've come down, all right?
All ready! Nothing can stop us! We're on our way!
That's actually probably the best place they could have showed up.
Either you let us stay, you'd soon find out what this means.
Yeah, I know.
A source of raw materials will soon dry up. Your ship has embarked on an expedition to the unknown.
That's better.
Your remarkable performance must be rewarded.
He wants 45 costs.
An enemy henchman has been seen in your settlement. The ship has returned from the expedition safely.
No! I didn't realize I lost that item too. Oh, son of a bitch.
How can I help you?
I mean, luckily it's just there, so it's not too bad, but I didn't realize I also lost that item. Shit.
A tournament would make excellent entertainment for the population.
We need fanfares to herald the event.
The Emperor is willing to support his vassals when the situation arises. He's therefore transferred command of this fleet to you.
And you think you've completed the assignment? You are not to be underestimated.
I'll take what I am owed. That's better.
Right.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
We're standing by!
What's the deal? So you really want to risk it, do you?
Have you met...
God bless you for...
Can you help?
Your tournament was truly entertaining. The best I've seen for a long time.
I congratulate you on your decision.
You know what pleases a woman like me.
I now have access to the Imperial Cathedral, and I will be putting it like right there, like right in front, because that is going to encompass basically everything. So I'll have to get rid of that. But to be honest, I'm not going to do it for a while, so it's not.
Well, well, what?
Supplies are going up, which is always good.
A sandstorm has appeared on an island.
Maybe a bit more milk would be nice, but it's not the biggest deal.
Production has been disrupted.
Damn it!
I'd be happy to help you.
Oh, that's it.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Caught in the act. It's the dungeon for this one.
Aha! Ah, God.
The funny thing is, I can buy wine off him.
And I had thought so well of you.
Wait, what are you like doing a quest for Brother Hilarious?
Ah, do come. Purveyor to the Emperor.
You call me an adorable...
Purveyor to the Emperor? What a splendid...
You shall hear from me.
It's going to make a load of money. And this, I think, is where I'm going to call it. I've already got a part that I'm currently just saving. I've got one more, and now I've got this. So I've got enough to keep me going for a while. So I'm just going to overwrite this, and then I'm going to call that in. And I'm probably just going to go play something else for a little while and just try and relax.
Game saved.
So, I want to thank everyone for watching. It's been Cookie38. Sign off for now, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.